There you go. You cover them in the blanket. They come across their tide, ain't they? That last dog in the back was Scarlet. I got her about 2 weeks ago. She's getting used to the pack. She's not started, but she's going with the older dog. So, hey, she's in every race. That's all a man can ask for right now.
Roxy. They got a split. I ain't see number one rabbit come across.
This dog that's right beside me that followed me around is Lady. She got a little correction this morning. So she don't want to go back in the, she don't want to get back in the fight, but it's all good. Sometimes they just got to learn the hard way. She'll be okay.
There's a split. That dog's gonna get the rabbit coming back across the road. He might come across. That's Kimber. He went back out. Hey, this is Terry. I just want to give y'all a clip of my run this morning. 10 on the ground. I got Lady. I got Roxy. I got Scarlet. I got Levi. I got Buddha. There goes the rabbit. I got Kimber. I got Pearl. I got Hazel. I got Leah. And I got Riley.
I don't know why I was
so
calling.
He did finally make the circle Hazel, back around.
But I left Hazel at home, and I have Reba. Reba is...
That's Hazel.
I Riley exactly who and Buddha's little mate. They are 10 months old in this video.
Hold on. This is more than one rabbit? There's more than one. Yep, there's more than one. I just seen another one. Yeah, I knew it was. I'll see which one they going. There you go, Levi. He chasing the one that they was on. Multiple rabbits. Yep. Well, that's my run in a nutshell. I got 10 on the ground. Let's go. Hey, this Terry, Great Plains Beagles. Well, I'm turning bigger than the rabbit dogs. Had to get them a swig of water. Great Plains Beagles out.